In this question, we are given a vector with a magnitude of 7 centimeters, and we have to find the direction and its x and y components. So first of all, let's say the vector has magnitude of 7 centimeters. So I actually see that my scale here is 1 to 1. So I could add here something like 1 centimeter is 1 centimeter. And we really have 7 centimeters down here. Right. Now for the direction. Just measure it and I get 45. So solution will be direction 45 degrees. Now I can choose if I go from minus x or from minus y. Let's go here. This is counterclockwise. So counterclockwise from minus x. Let's do some double lines. So first question is answered. Now second one, find x and y components and simply go and measure them. Let's find a little triangle here. My y component seems to be 5 centimeters to the negative. Therefore, I have my vector and my x is also minus 5 centimeters. So if I will give this one a name, let's say S1, I could say either S1 is equal to 7 centimeters at 45 degrees counterclockwise from minus x, or S1 is equal to minus 5 centimeters high minus 5 centimeters j.